Okay, so here we have some new arrivals. We have quite a few of these. HPs, that one has a Vista sticker on it. So it's definitely a few years old. And we have quite a few of these Dell Optiplexes. Optiplex 990. Windows 7 sticker on it. Let's see. Yeah, so these HPs here were Windows Vista. We have a lot of those. Some of the Dells, some of the larger Dell desktops. As you can see, we have quite a few here. The larger Dells, some of the smaller ones. Some HPs, more HPs. This pallet here is 1,200 pounds, right there, that pallet there, 1,200 pounds. And we have, supposedly these all work. This is what we, this is the story we got from the people we got these from. They all work, except that there are no hard drives in them. So, yeah, that's Optiplex 470. We have monitors, various monitors, and the stands are separate from the monitor. We have a lot of these laptop carrying cases, TARDIS laptop carrying cases. There is some more HPs and Dell towers. Okay, then we have, okay, this is more of the same. Now these printers, it's an HP, let's say, these printers, supposedly this stuff all worked. These printers still work. And so, quite a few printers, and we're taking best offer on the printers. So these are surge suppressors. Here's some more Dell towers. I would imagine that we have all the monitors and all the keyboards, but they're separated in separate pallets. These are the monitor stands and some monitors, some keyboards, some towers below, and printers and towers. That looks like a server right there. We actually do have a couple of servers. Those are the small HP, small form factors. These have Windows Vista stickers on them. There is an HP image burner, LDP45480. And so these these are definitely industrial printers. More Dell Towers. Here we have more towers, printers, probably keyboards in these boxes, and fax machines, this pretty old stuff, and pretty much all the wires for the monitors to the computers. And then we also have these ballasts. These are grow light ballasts. And we actually have another pallet of, well, we have AC-DC converters, what we have. And so, yeah, that's some of the stuff we got for sale. We're open for best offers at this point. And so if you want to get a hold of me, you can check the description below. And